We have my mob stars in the house! Yay! Have you ever attended an album launch of any artist? Not to mention your favorite artist? No! I attended Ayra Starr's album launch of the year I turned 21. Oh my god. I work as a bottle girl, and yes, I love my job. Your opinions are not needed. For them, feed you. So I made myself up yesterday to go see Ayra. Ayra is so beautiful, like you guys. What you see on your TV screen, you need to be up close to experience the admiration. Because what?
By the way, I'm now a blondie.
You like my hair?
If you had told me 3 months ago that I would be shopping makeup products, I'd have looked at you like this. I'm like, I beg you. But guess who went shopping for makeup products on Thursday? Today's Sunday, so on Thursday. And as a matter of fact, I'm now a certified makeup artist.
Certified by person work
though. Don't mind this on my face, it's sunscreen. I just applied it and how you are meant to do it, not even how I do mine, is like you rub it on your face. No, don't rub it, just apply it on your face and just smear it. No, don't rub it in until after about 5 minutes, because it's gonna blend into your skin. As you can see, it has blended into my skin apart from some areas. I don't know, because I can't see myself right now because I'm shooting. It's a point of procrastination. If I had waited 1 second, I wouldn't have shot this video. So
yeah, with me guys. The bag, the quality of this tote bag is amazing. Oh my gosh.
Well, now this is going to be my makeup bag.
Sorry,
not sorry. These are the products I shopped. What do you call this one?
Color palette, eyeshadow palette.
My own certification of makeup artist. They've not tell us the name of things. They just said that when you see the things, you will know what to expect. Okay?
It has 88 colors. Oh my gosh. Isn't this so lovely?
What a big nylon powder. I got it in a shade lighter than my skin tone. My setting powder. These are my brushes. I already used them, which is why they are stained. Super Stay foundation. It's lighter than I am, but I got it because they claim that it has SPF in it. And you know me, as a skin girl girly, anything that has SPF in it, call me. Setting spray. Fix spray. Whichever it is. Anyhow, I use it. You should stay there. Because when I had the argument with my colleague, setting spray and fix spray, whatever. Highlighter. Eyeliner plus silk. You know that star thing? This is it. These are the eye pencils I got. Black and purple. Lipsticks. I got them in different colors. I got them in 2 different colors of pink. Jesus Christ, who stood up now?
Sister, I will swear for you.
I got this in what they call this magenta purple, whatever, it's sharp purple, and in a very dark, I thought this would be black, but it's purple as well, but very, very, very dark shade, and then red.
Oh, and a lip gloss.
I did not see absolute lip gloss, so that's why I got this one. It's not like I'm following people to do aesthetics lip gloss. No, I love my absolute lip gloss. Leave it for me like that. Thank you.
So that's it.
And now my old makeup products. So basically, I'm just gonna be mixing. The end result is always gonna be a hit.
Ayra is so beautiful because what? Her hair, her outfit, her body, everything was given. I mean, now my hair is given Ayra. My body, I'm gonna sign up for the gym soon. It's gonna be given Ayra. My outfit is gonna be given Ayra. My walk step is gonna be given Ayra. That's how obsessed I am right now with her.
Initially, I was just a fan, a regular fan, though. I needed music to work out.
But now, I'm obsessed. I kid you not.
Ayra.
You can call me Mini Ayra. Go, Ayra, go, Ayra, go. Ayra. We wanna party?
Stream, go pre-save, whatever. Go and download. No. So. Stream, download, play, watch, minimize. Whatever it is you do, go and get ready to listen to the album. The year I turned 21. It's coming out on the 31st of May. Love you guys. Where am I? What's be her fans' name? Mob Britain. Mob Pals. I've been Mob. Mobster.
We are my mobsters in the house. Yay!
No, I know. Before you say the obvious, yeah, I just touched up my face.
This is America. I literally just wind my legs out of my.
Period. I came on here to show you all this. Guess what it is? I'll show you. Don't worry.
Ta-da!
My makeup mirror, like, this zooms in your face. Like, it highlights everything you see, everything more clearly. And guess who it's from?
Ayra Starr.
It's a big flex. Duh.
Sever in the moment.
Bye. Until next time, subscribe, follow, and give this video a thumbs up. Bye bye.